see the big wheels turning. The first day of summer on a Friday. Look at all the kush we're burning. Police are briefly eyeing, but they don't ever think about chasing. They will never throw on a siren, 'cause everybody knows I'm a Mason. You don't wanna be trying to hinder me in any way.
Well, I'm Messiah. Well, I'm Messiah.
Any fool can see that the fuck with me, 'cause I don't play.
I set the Middle East on fire. I set the Middle East on fire.
I'm so glad that you attended. I hope you can stay for the remainder. It's extended, immense but condensed for your listening pleasure. I had a whole lot of material to cram together. Endeavors like this traditionally take years to manifest. Oppenheimer and De Beers can attest. Whack rappers and actors use makeup to fool ya. I'm way fucking cooler with Jacob the Jeweler. You are the buyer, I'm the supplier of rings and things that set cities on fire. I got my fingers in pies of all flavors, employing guys people despise and call traitors. They get hit with the tomatoes. The world's a stage, but you don't get to see the writers or creators. Not to mention the producers or directors. War's a theater, your leaders are all actors.
You don't wanna be trying to hinder me.
Well, I'm Messiah.
Any fool can see not the fuck with me, 'cause I don't play.
Set the Middle East on fire. Set the Middle East on fire. Fire, fire, fire.
Missiles with relish.
Set the Middle East on fire.
It's been an arduous task the past few weeks. December 19th, 2012, as I speak. I gotta give a heartfelt thanks to my peeps. Detractors of fantasies manufactured for the sheep. Chosen people wanna lock you down in Gaza and strip you. If a warhead hits you, it's considered a mitzvah. They gave you your Krishna and your Christmas. The Federal Reserve, Goyim, that's what your gift is. This is not to be debated by retarded gestures or expert professors over at Harvard. Indigents, intellectually lack a scintilla of tact to rationalize an attack on a flotilla. Occupied banksters get rebellious, but stay back from APAC or your career a do a Elvis. Israel is in a fickle and up to something hellish, hence the hellfire and maverick missiles with relish. Relish.
Don't wanna be trying to hinder me in any way.
Well, I'm Messiah. Messiah.
Any fool can see not the fuck with me, 'cause I don't play.
I set the Middle East on fire.
And
we will give them
the
missiles with relish. We declare openly Arabs have no right to settle on 1 centimeter of Eretz Israel. Force is all they'll ever understand. We shall use ultimate force to expand our land. The Palestinians are walking beasts. We must do everything we can to drive them from the east and rid the whole population using assassination, terror, land confiscation, and intimidation. Fuck a manufactured holocaust. Chief rabbis are urging the IDF to bomb a mosque. Jews are in control. America we own. Former Israeli Prime Minister Ariel Sharon.
You and I drive on the highway. You can see the big wheels turning. The first day of summer on a Friday. Police are briefly eyeing, but they don't ever think about chasing. They will never throw on a siren, 'cause everybody knows I'm a Mason.